guys are good to go.
Can I hear myself? I can't hear myself.
Alright.
Welcome back to commentary. For Smash Bros. At Nate and Allie's. Alright. We got Nostad and King. King going the...
Nostad going in with the Squirtle.
Oh,
trying to start off a combo. Instantly switching the Ivysaur. Usually they try and start it off with the...
I'm honestly kind of surprised.
Surprised
that he went
that
Ivysaur
early.
So early, to be honest. But
just trying to hold back the projectiles. Gets hit by the bomb and combos it in from King. A nice 80% off of nothing.
Dropping the bomb, trying
to
cover that. Oh my god.
Nostad getting the back air.
The up B on stage. Amazing stuff.
Ooh, and
nice,
uppies it.
Fine
amazing
whip.
DI.
Oh, Nostad missed the read. Take off one ear cup. Because then we can hear what we're saying so we don't talk over each other. Ooh, do you hear that? That noise? I think that's... Whatever.
Gets the forward smash.
Nice
taking
forward
out King.
Only at 118% too. He still definitely has a possibility. Unless... oh my gosh. King with... Oh, he takes back the stock. Onto Charizard from Nostad. I'm surprised he hasn't switched to Squirtle, especially when he had invulnerability.
Gets the down throw to the forward air. Misses the next forward air. Gets
Flare Blitz from Nostad.
Forward tilt, misses the Flare Blitz, goes right over Young Link's body.
Nice grab.
Oh, misses the grab.
Only
pummels
a few
for too
pummels,
long.
Yeah. Bomb to cover mid stage. Is that side B? I don't play Link.
That was jab.
That was his rapid jab? I've been playing too much
King
Roy.
Getting the forward smash, taking out Nostad. Definitely King has a big lead in this one, but Nostad can still bring this one back.
Charizard, especially with that back air, he could definitely kill Link at 90%. Nice parry.
Oh, parry to the up smash. Nostad surprisingly not killing at 100% with the up smash.
That gets
the kill. Anyone's game at this point.
Especially with Nostad being at 70% and staying Charizard.
Oh, the combo with the projectiles. Getting another bomb, getting another boomerang, getting the up smash into the kill. Amazing plays by King.
Going to game two.
Game two.
Let's see what Nostad will counterpick. This is gonna be pretty intense. Yeah, King doing a really good job.
Both very good players.
Mm-hmm, definitely some of the top competition here at the Ice In bracket at Nate and Alex. Same characters. I missed what stage they picked. I looked away. Looks like
that will be Nostad's pick, though.
Yeah, looks like we're going to
Pokemon
PS
Stadium.
One again, wow. Or PS2, no stage hazards, same thing.
Oh, trying to get the side B, gets hit. Oh,
ooh,
King comboing him,
upper.
Getting enough 55%, 65%.
No,
upper,
Nostad bringing it right back. So many up airs in this game. Nostad in a slight disadvantage. That's
Nostad
a nice
with a double spike.
Double spike
or
gimp.
Double gimp.
Yeah.
Insane place
taking
from Nostad.
Taking the Charizard out already. He doesn't really need to. He's only at 70%, but...
Oh, taking back the Squirtle.
Squirtle.
Interesting play from him.
He wants to get the little low percent combos.
And that's it. That is why you don't pick Squirtle at lower percents. Still in the lead. Just losing.
Not anymore.
Up
nice
smash
up
from
smash from King.
King is... He is taking this game.
He is zoning very hard.
Nostad obviously still having a chance being an amazing player here.
He just needs to...
Oh, that bomb placement
King's
was
tendencies.
Perfect.
After he learns what he does, I think he has a chance, but... I don't know if this is a best of three or best of five. It's winner's quarter.
Yeah, best of three. Wait.
Is it best of five, then? Noxa taking out one of King Sock with the not a very big lead.
Taking the lead from this. Misses the up air as King air dodges. Oh, and King gets the down
air into the KO.
Anyone's game at this point.
Coming
extremely
close
set. All those down tilts.
Could get a nice low percent combo. Nice parry.
Gets the parry.
Oh, 54%. That forward smash gets canceled out by the down air, I believe, from King, or whatever it was.
Now stats. All of those shields blocking all of his projectiles, just not letting him get in.
One up air or a down air off stage could end King's game right here.
Not sad. Getting a little bit comboed. King bringing
it back
into his favor.
He's
blocking the
bomb.
But he gets poked through. And he wants game.
I feel like
insanely
an upbeat
close
from
set.
King is going to end this set. Oh my gosh.
Oh, the forward air. Gets hit with the bomb. Boomerangs it.
Oh, the boomerang.
Up throw to up air.
Oh my gosh. Noxa barely living after that up B. The up smash. Oh my gosh. He's looking for the back air.
He gets the recovery.
They both recover. Oh, the arrow into the boomerang. The grab back.
Noxa taking it back into his favor. Very
1-1.
Close game there from King and Nalstad. I believe this is the best out of 5.
I would think so. Winner's quarters.
Yeah.
Let's see where King decides to counterpick. This will be very interesting. Let's see if we'll see PS1 again.
Battlefield,
yeah. I was kind of surprised at first, but... Oh, looks like we might be changing the stage. Regular Battlefield, I guess.
Two extremely close games from Nosad and King.
No character switch. Honestly, let's see how Battlefield fares, because PS1 was really close both times.
Trying to get the side B again. King read that, got 25% off of it. Gets the boomerang. Oh no, gets the arrows.
Nice little low percent combos out here from Nosad. Only getting 30% before King retaliates, so. Nice grab.
Down air to up air.
Ooh, nice down air from King. The side B not connecting. Wow, that down air almost killed.
Nalstad trying to find the side B, gets caught in a grab by King.
Those pummels might be very pivotal in King getting this kill. Nice Razor Leaf.
Razor Leaf cuts out King of his up B.
That bomb.
Nalstad at a very, very strong 140%. Oh, 152. Looking like King's stock right now.
Rapid jab misses, or gets shielded,
rather.
So many
pummels.
Oh, the
perfectly placed boomerang.
Flare blitz almost
broke his
shield.
Gets the forward smash off of that.
Yeah.
Insane plays by King. Oh, Nosad almost taking off the stock from King.
Oh, the air dodge.
King's still has quite a big lead from his projectiles. Getting the
upbeat. The grab pummel into Razor Leaf off the stage. Looking for the forward smash, Nosad. He's already at around 50%.
Nosad takes a stock.
That was a really nice vine whip, despite the nerf. Razor Leaf to start the combo. Up air into up air. Oh, almost Razor Leaf. Nosad has evened up this game so far. Another up air.
Nosad taking the lead somehow.
The charge forward smash. Oh my gosh.
Doesn't get punished for the charge. Gets the forward air.
One Vine Whip should do it for this stop.
Oh, Nosted, red him like smash. A book with that smash attack. Insane plays. Anyone's game at this point. Not King will just have to take a nice...
Oh my gosh, the arrows.
The snipes off stage. Tries to get the read, misses it.
You really hate to see it. I think that's it.
Nosted wins. Takes the game back.
Did he? I thought one unplugged their control. Oh, yeah. All right. That will be the end of
GG
commenting for us.